sudden or unexpected death could be brought here for a post-mortem by a pathologist. Their job is to establish the cause of death. But sometimes a body is unrecognizable. Then it's vital, especially if murder is suspected, to establish identity.
Yeah! Obsessed, cut it down.